Jennie with Meals Gone Rack. Today we're going to be doing bar. We're just going to be doing more mat work today. We're not going to be standing up, so you don't really need any weights. We're going to use our body as our weight today. So just get a mat and we will get started. Let me get some music. Warming up that belly, warming up that body. Release into a cow. Cat, lower that spine. Cow. Cat, secret that spine, looking towards that belly button. Cow. Neutral spine, child's pose. Bring it up, tuck your toes, modify plank, hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pedal your knees. Breath. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it. Back to tabletop. Alright. Downward dog. Left leg up, swing it through. Bring it down. Bring it up. Tuck those toes, downward dog, right leg up, swing it through, into your pigeon. Alright, roll it up. We're going to lay on our side, still doing arm work. Feet are stacked, hips are stacked, in a loose fetal position. You're going to be down on that side. Top arm is going to be right in front of your chest. Make sure your legs don't come up. Ready, use that tricep to push up. Ready, bring it up. Up, down. Back up to that elbow. Stack your feet. Bring it up, hold it for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop your hips, pulse them down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Change sides. To your left. Fetal position. Ready? Make sure your feet don't come up. Belly's pulled in. Bring it up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, Belly's pulled in, hand behind that head. Bring it up. Hold it for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pulse it down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Back to tabletop. All right, you ready? Come down to your knees. Down to your elbows. Hold it. Bring it down. And up. Down. For 8. Make sure your whole body is doing it nice and straight when you're coming down. So you're coming down. Your chest is dropping. 5. Your belly's not the first thing to go down. Nice and tight. 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready? Stay right here, right arm, right left. Ready? Right, left, right, left, left. All right, you can come down to your knees. You can be on your knees for 5. If that is too hard, come right here. 4, 3, or you can come full plank. 2, 1. All right, change sides. Left, right. So left, right. Are stacked, you're nice and straight. Top leg up, point that toe, bring it up. What I want the whole time is I want your knee facing the front of the room. If you can come up here, please don't try to stop yourself. 8, 7, right, 4, 3, try to reach the ceiling. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Up, down. 8, 7. Let's tilt. Digging into the mat. 6, or whatever foot you're not using. 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, bring it down. Boop. Down, up, down, up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, halt it up, bend and stretch. Tiny bend in that elbow or that knee, bigger stretch of those muscles. 8, especially those inner muscles. 7, 6, inner thighs. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Bring it in. Up. Down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it down. Stay right here in your back. Belly's pulled in. All right, you ready? Pulse it up. Feet are hip width distance apart. Your toes should not be heavy on the mat. Nice and light. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, hold it, hip lift, right, left, right, left, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, back to center, pulse it up, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, one, bring it down. 8, squeeze your glutes. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it up, pulse it up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hip lift, right, left, right. Right, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it down, hug your knees. Back to our side. Nice and long. Top leg. Bring it up. Tap it forward. Bring it up. Forward. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, flex your foot, pulse it up. down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last time, pulse it up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Come to your belly. Tap your toes. All right, right here. You ready? Left leg out. Right arm out. Hold it nice and tight. Pulse it up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tap it down. Nice and long. Belly's pulled in. Point those toes. Hips are stacked. Ready? Bring it up. Up, down. Down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One, hold it up, pulse it up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it in.8, 7, 6, 5, 4, eight, seven, really reaching right there. Reaching up, six, reaching up, you got it. Five, four, three, two, one, bend and stretch, 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 for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, bring it down. All right, this time, feet is as wide as the mat. Belly's pulled in. Bring it up. Pulse it up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Knees in. Really squeeze when you come in. Squeeze. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Pass it up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Pass it out. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, down, 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 down. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Ready, right here, take it in, up, up. Cages sewn together for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Bring it down. Seven. bring it back. We're gonna be back on our back again. This time, walk your feet a little bit farther away from you. Feet are hip widths apart. Belly's pulled in. Bring it up. Clap or pause it.
Five, four, three, two, one, down.
Give it a hug. Opposite leg. Stay right here. You can come up. Doesn't matter. Make sure your chin is not tucked. It's out. Belly's pulled in. No strain in that neck. No strain. Head is not heavy. Your hands. Eight. Seven. Six. Make sure your belly, your back doesn't pull off the mat. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Nice and long, bring them up. Down. Down. Sure. Your back stays on the mat. You could be right here. You could be right here. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Back to center. One. foot up, turn that knee to the side, bend that knee, right leg is gonna come down. Hand behind your head, belly's folded, curl it up. Pulse it up. Especially because we don't have straps right now. Just keep it nice and bent. Bring it over. Give it a hug. Take your right leg long, holding that left exactly where it is. Body. Back in, center. that knee to your left leg straight. Open it up to the side, keeping your hips on the mat. Bring that knee in. Drop your chest and reach. Back to center. Down. Switch sides. Bottom leg's bent, top leg's long. Bring it up and over. Drop that chest and reach. Bring it back to center. Nice and tall, we're gonna turn to our right and twist, look past that shoulder if you can. Bring it back to center, left. Good, walk it down. Drop that chest right here, concave it in, and reach. Back to center, up and over. Drop that chest, concave it in, and reach. Really curve that spine. Bring it up and over. Up and down. Cleansing breath in. And down. Last time. Welcoming me into your home and for doing with me. Thanks and have a great day. Bye.